Hey everybody, we're Needham Handicapping Thoroughbred Racing from Penn National Race Course, Cranfield, Pennsylvania on Saturday night, July the 23rd, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Hopefully we'll have race 8 this evening, folks. Racing on Penn National on Friday night was canceled due to the extreme heat. As I'm making this recording right now on Friday afternoon, it's 103 degrees in the Cranfield area. Race 8. 8:53 p.m. Eastern Post Time, 5 furlong sprint on the dirt track. Fillies and mares, 3 years old and up, race for an allowance purse of $32,000. Contenders number 2, Closer to Love, number 1, Max Runner, number 5, Ecliptical's Whiskey, and number 7, Silly Dove. Number 2, Closer to Love, nice early speed abilities to complement for this sprint, has produced power run performances in 4 straight starts, hitting the board in 3 of those adventures, winning twice in this recent streak of racing consistency. Jockey Vladimir Diaz and trainer Todd Beatty sent her postward this evening. They've hit the board with 57% of their entries settled as a team to date. Number 1, Max's Runner, takes a class drop of 9 units, is the speed and pace profile leader in this allowance field, sprinting at 5 furlongs on the dirt. Her recent past performance sheet show back-to-back power run wins in her 2nd and 3rd races back. Race 8 summary, number 2, Closer to Love, tops my contenders list, which also includes number 1, Max's Runner, number 5, Ecliptical's Whiskey, and number 7, Silly Dove, 2157 in the 8th from Penn National. Bonus long shots, Fairmont Park, race 8, the 20-1 bomb, number 1A, the Starfish, drops the class by 11 units, nice overall speed for this 350-yard quarter course drag race. Parks Racing, Ben Salem, PA, race 9, number 5, Brother Cy, 4-1 in the morning line, the overall speed leader in this claiming field, racing at or about today's distance of 7.5 furlongs on the turf. So from Penn National on a Saturday night, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.